up into the infamous Pufter's Ledge. Some would call it Peter Liddy Point. Now we're going back to Farmers Bay. There's the sand dunes. Jetty over there in the township. Some of the coastline. All the way around to Tuckamore, which is that sand dunes you can see in the far east of Isle of Wight. This area used to be used for whaling. A couple of 100 years ago.
Recently through there. Come on, stand by, Rick.